Before the great flood, in the area we now know as the Atlantic Ocean. So great an area of land, that former Western shores, those beautiful sailors, journeyed to the south from the North Americas with ease, in their ships with painted sail. Across the short strait of Sea Mile, the great Egyptian age is but a remnant of the Atlantean culture. All the gods who play in the mythological dramas, in all legends from all lands, were from fair Atlantis. The antediluvian kings colonized. Knowing her fate, Atlantis sent out ships to all corners of the earth. On board were the 12, the poet, the farmer, the physician, the scientist, and the other so-called gods of our legends. Though gods they were, and as the elders of our time choose to remain blind, let us sing, let us dance, and ring in the new age. And hail Atlantis!
3,000.
All right.